your host for today's presentation. Joining us today will be a few of our great mental trainers. So ladies and gentlemen, come on, put your hands together and welcome our trainers. On the first left, we have Michael. On the stage, we have Fiona. By the show owners, on the first left will be Keiko, and this is Raven. And now ladies and gentlemen, the moment you have been waiting for, keep on clapping as you welcome our Indo-Pacific comeback dolphins right at the stage area, Jumbo and Little Splash. Thank you very much, Jumbo and Splash. And now, ladies and gentlemen, focus your attention this way to the stage area. And our dolphins are Jumbo and Little Splash will impress you. A 360-degree speed jump right in there, anytime now, from Jumbo and Splash. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for our two dolphins right here. Thank you very much, Jumbo and Splash. As I mentioned earlier, they are called Jumbo and Splash, but which one is Jumbo and which one is Splash? Let me introduce to you, together with Fiona, this is Jumbo, the elder, and of course, the father. Amigos, a beautiful handshake. Thank you very much, Jumbo. And his son, Splash, only 5 years of age. Thank you very much to all our dolphins right here. And now ladies and gentlemen, if you think they are too far away from you, don't worry, as you're coming back to the shallow waters, close to the shallows, to meet up with all of you. This time around, I need you guys to focus towards the left with Keiko. This time our dolphins will show you one of their natural swimming behaviors, which is called the pausing. Your pop or the pop of the water, and of course, to breathe without slowing down. Gentlemen, you are too quiet. A big round of applause for two dolphins right here. A beautiful conversing right across the lagoon. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to slow down the session for a round. This time round, and we'd like to invite two volunteers to go down into the water. And just hold on for a while. And hear something from Jumbo. Yes. Raven, is saying something to you? Make friends. How many volunteers? Two volunteers for two dolphins right here. If you are interested to get wet up to your knee level and touch our dolphins, raise your hands. I'll be down promising. From the left, we have the gentlemen, the ladies. Yes? Is it you? All right. You can come out right here. All the gentlemen in the black shirt with the camera with you, come right here. Anyone from the right? I see the little boy. Yes, you are, without the shirts on top of you. Yeah, come this way. You are, come run towards me. Come. Hello. Nice to meet you. What is your name?
Nick.
Nick, where come from?
New Zealand.
New Zealand, all right, come this way. And you are?
Casper.
Casper from?
From Denmark.
Two of you come right down here. Before you meet up with them, I need you to spray some disinfectants onto your hands, okay? Rub it around. Okay, for you, you're gonna meet up with Keiko and with Splash. Two hands. Okay, you're gonna meet up with Jumbo with Raven. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you wish to get the same experience as these volunteers, stay tuned right after the show as I'm gonna tell you more detail about this interaction session. Jumbo waving goodbye to his newfound friend. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for two sporting workers right here. Thank you very much. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Jumbo and Splash coming out just like a special appearance. Before they going back, they would like to pass across a very important message. Right now, take a look at Jumbo and Splash lowering their tail. He's trying to say that marine mammals, just like dolphins, whales, and of course the dugongs, they have horizontally flattened tail that moving up and down. Where fishes and sharks, on the other hand, they have exactly the opposite. They have vertically straightened tail and moving side to side. So ladies and gentlemen, once you see standing fast right now the dolphins, don't you ever say that they are fishes or sharks once again. Thank you very much, Splash and Jumbo, a very important message. Now ladies and gentlemen, have you just seen Jumbo poppers across the lagoon? This time around, you can see them swim even faster. Focus your attention towards Raven on the right. The torpedo under the water, slicing through the water. Big round of applause for two dolphins right here. Take a look now, we just generated by two of our dolphins right now. Now, for those who just missed our dolphins, how they can be fast. One more time, dolphins fast, Jumbo and Little Splash. Thank you very much, Jumbo and Splash. And now, as I mentioned earlier, they are coming out just like a special guest appearance. Before they going back, they would like to say a very big thank you for all of you. So ladies and gentlemen,